I unlocked all the doors I could. Not very many, unfortunately. I don't have access to much of the security grid since it's on emergency power. We're running on power, and I don't know how long... If we lose cont, look for me and block... And for the love of God, if you cut the prisoners, don't bloody trust them. I'm responsible for a lot of them being here. So if you bring them to me, they'll kill me, and then you.
Jake, I don't know how long I can stay coherent. I can feel the sickness inside of me. They say the first symptoms are a high fever, and man, I'm sweating. The fluorescent lights are blindingly bright. We made it to the prison and thought we were safe, but the infection, it's everywhere. There is a contingent of prisoners, survivors, but before we could reach them, we were attacked. And get this, the one who bit me was missing half his fucking head and half his fucking teeth, and he bit me. Shit. Hey, but guess what? I showed him. I took him off at the fucking neck with my machete. Good thing no one saw me get bit, and my sleeve covers up the wound. But it's festering, and it's spreading inside of me. No one must know.
They're okay, brah. They're helping me get past these dead fuckers. Where's Titus at?
Everybody's in the canteen, brah. Safest place here, right?
I hope that fucking psycho stays put, mate.
You need some equipment?
Yo, man, you think they've been bitten?
What the fuck? Oh, look at the fine ass on that one. Stay back.
Oh, shit, she fine as hell.
Probably infected.
What now?
How did you all get here? Are you infected?
Don't you recognize me, bro?
Maybe I do, maybe no.
You recognize these?
Nice, brother. But what I really need is a couple of those, right?
We got weapons way better than guns. These people are immune, man. They get bit, they don't get infected. Maybe you could help each other out.
How?
We want to get to Block C.
You heard what the lady said. We want to get to Block C.
Dwight? He talked with us too, brother. But somehow, we couldn't help each other. Nothing to trade. You, on the other hand, maybe we can make a deal. All right, cell A314. Been here longer than you've been alive. Mean son of a bitch. You get him out and bring him here. He'll know what to do.
Yeah.
Cell A314, solitary.
Don't keep me waiting too long, okay?
I can stay. I'm not afraid. But Jin, I worry for her.
Who the fuck are you?
Watch bathrooms. There's a lot of those undead motherfuckers in that cell block.
You motherfuckers, you need to unlock doors. Go to the control room and figure it the fuck out.
Thank you.
What do we got here?
Okay, let's go. And if some of those freaks come running, you know what to do. Here we go. I couldn't wait to get out of that fucking place. Better take him down before some of his friends show up.
Thank you.
I never liked that hack. Even when he was fucking human.
He don't want to help us at all. He's just worried about his own crew.
Good to see you
one
back,
wrong
brothers.
Move and I will cut going.
I'm starving, huh? And I need a motherfucking smoke, huh?
So you want to get to Block C? I can let you pass, brothers. But first, you gotta do something for me. First off, I need more firepower for my boys, so they ain't so fucking afraid of those things. What you brought ain't gonna do. We need you to get more. Upstairs, there's an armory. But it's crawling with those walking corpses.
Yes.
Bring back as many of those weapons and all the ammo you can carry. My boys will show you the way. I'll wait here with Moen and the ladies. Don't worry now. They be safe with us. Unless you try and fuck me.
Go!
I don't want to stay here with them. I want to go with you. Everything's still all right. But...
I was resistant to this shit like you might be wrong.
Die, mate!
Titus wanted me to help you out. I'm Kevin. Titus thought I could be of some help. I've unlocked a few doors in my day, you know? But there's nothing I can do here. This lock's tamper-proof, man. And I need the master key. Only the senior guards have those. So get the master key, or you ain't getting in. Got it?
Sure.
All right, the senior guard should have the key. When all hell broke loose, he hid out in his office with three of his thugs. The office is down that corridor. I'll stay here and fiddle with this fucker.
What are you waiting for? Go! Bloody punks! Murder him!
Good. Now I'll start working on the door, and you make sure I don't get a nasty surprise. I just have to swipe this card through, and... Wait. Why'd that door open? The hell? Let me give it another shot. Damn. I hope I didn't fuck the electronics up. One more try. Holy shit, if that double door opens, we are screwed. So, let's roll the dice.
Fuck!
Get ready. We're in for it now. Watch my back while I work on the lock.
I love the smell of napalm in the morning.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're gonna have to look around a little. Just take what's left.
You wanna buy something decent? I'm the guy to deal with.
Better watch your back in there. Come here when I'm talking to you.
Go in.
That's all there was? That's not gonna do it. We're gonna have to figure something else out here. So we need some food. My boys get too hungry, they get cranky, they get mean. Things could get rough. How about you go for the kitchen and bring us back some food, huh?
Yeah, I'll give you a hand.
The kitchen is nearby, next to the cafeteria.
I can't stay here. I can't do it. I can't.
Jin cannot handle this. Please.
Fuck. Well, maybe Titus will share some of that food with us, too. Huh?
That's what I'm talking about. When you're this hungry, anything tastes good, right?
No one makes... better knives than me.